from Rio, Rebecca Andrade.
That was a mistake.
Oh, no.
She was supposed to do a full pirouette there. What's interesting is that during competition, a lot of athletes will just keep swinging, finish their full pirouette, but she chose to come down and take the 1 point fall. She goes, starting over. Getting that full connection bonus in, you've seen one skill after the other that is going to raise her difficulty score. A little close to the bar there, she got with bent arms, that's a deduction.
So how costly will that opening mistake be?
I mean,